You're watching UNICEF Television.
Sophie Blackall, and I'm an illustrator. I'm doing a series of drawings for the Measles and Rubella Initiative. 10 posters which will be interrelated to raise awareness and hopefully raise some money too for the ongoing eradication of measles worldwide. These posters are to do with a recent trip to the Congo. It was really how best to tell the story, which in this case is the story of everybody involved in the whole process of immunization and vaccinating, finding the children, letting the villagers know when the immunization campaigns are happening, all the way back to planning the campaigns, to getting the vaccines to the countries, to keeping them cold, and the chronological timeline of making that happen and all of the people who are involved along every step of the way. Sometimes they're the unsung heroes, the people who walk, you know, miles and miles through difficult terrain to carry the vaccines to the villages in remote places and who keep it cold and keep it safe. Never having been to Africa and then to set foot in the Congo was an extraordinary shock. Seems like the wrong word, but it was quite shocking. We met dozens of families who had been affected by measles and had lost children. Even one, the chief of a village, his daughter had died just a few days before we went to meet with him, and so that really brought it home dramatically. People were warm and wonderful and responsive, and they all knew about the threat of measles. It was something that was very, very real to them, and it was so important for me to see that, because it's something that was very much an abstract idea for me. There's something about drawing where you can represent something and it speaks to more people in a way, rather than a photograph which is about one person's story. At least that's how I see it. And so it feels like an opportunity to tell a story which will hopefully make a lot of people see the possibilities for themselves in that story, whether it's through helping in some way or whether it's through getting their own children immunised. I begin with tiny thumbnail sketches of what that particular illustration, what particular part of the story I want to tell with that. And then I will draw up a loose sketch on tracing paper, and then I kind of put layers of tracing paper, and each sketch gets refined, and then until I'm fairly happy with that. And then I send that off to everybody who needs to look at it and make sure they're all okay with it and make whatever necessary little changes. And then I trace that onto watercolour paper. And then I use a Chinese ink stick, which I grind on a stone and mix with a little water to make the Chinese ink, and paint the tone in the greys and blacks. And then when that's dry, I put watercolour over the top in washes and build up layers of colour. All the partners involved in the Measles and Rubella Initiative, I hope that these posters will facilitate their work, will help raise the funds they need to carry on the immunisation of children all over the world, and to help specifically in the Congo, where measles does continue to be an epidemic, and to create awareness in the Western world too, and to see how we can all help in whichever way we can, even getting our own children immunised.
You've been watching UNICEF Television.